many times is it now? How many deaths has it been? When will we learn? When will things change? When will we be able to stop sacrificing people for no reason? Heard Serene say something about the last remnants of them had to be transferred to someone else. Why was that necessary? If it had to be someone else, why Jade? Look at this base here filled with useless individuals. Who just come back anyways. So why couldn't we have sacrificed any of these idiots? Instead of Jade. Riddle me that. Morin. Kung's goodness. Awesome. Now Jade. When are we going to stop sacrificing innocent lives to solve other people's problems? Constantly. Constantly. Sacrificing people for problems that weren't their own. Sure, maybe for ideals that they stand by. Not having to sacrifice someone else. Bringing back a loved one. Protecting comrades. I guess what I truly want to know is, why them? Why do these youngsters keep sacrificing themselves? Why do we feel the need to sacrifice them? Why not me? Huh? I'm old. I'm useless. Can barely even fight. Not important anymore. Been alive a long time. They don't. Why is it always the younger ones that's lives get sacrificed? No need for them to be the ones to sacrifice themselves all the time. They have lives to live. We have so much time left. So why do they have to be the ones to go? remember some words. That. But my mentor told me one. He said, the first dawn after the fall of someone is the first bright day after the darkest night. But I've seen too many dark nights. Wish others could see the brighter dawn. Always dreamt of growing old with Gwendolyn. The two of us living the rest of our lives together. I knew it would never happen. My sense for adventure would never let me keep still long enough for it to happen. But as more years pass, more young ones fall. The more my dream changes, while I still love Gwendolyn with everything that I am, I cannot stand seeing these young ones with such great potential and so much time left. You know, all the way to solve a problem they didn't even cause. But in the end, the things I remind myself is one, may have died, but they will not be forgotten. Two. must work harder so that more can see that brighter day. It's not the same. Technically, she didn't die in battle, but still, nonetheless, just like I said at Norvilla's passing, don't worry, Jade. Maybe gone, but not forgotten.